name is Rana Gadban, and I want to welcome you to our 8th annual State of the Entertainment Industry Conference.
We at Variety are thrilled to be the exclusive media partner today.
We'd like to recognize entertainers who've made a significant contribution to the creative economic growth in our state. We call this the Commitment to California Award.
I think California is just one of those places where anything is possible.
There's never been a more interesting time in entertainment where we are right now, particularly with regard to what we're going to talk about here today.
I haven't talked about this in 6 months, not once. When people are able to communicate, I think they work things out. And I think a lot of times things are miscommunications because I believe that people are fundamentally good.
Just 2.0 brought in about $8.4 billion of spending here in the state of California, and also translated into close to 600,000 jobs.
You know, I was diagnosed with lupus nephritis and had kidney failure, man. And I remember like laying in that hospital bed, like, yo, if I get another shot, it's balls to the wall. Like, to be on the best radio station that hip hop has ever created, Power 106, is a dream come true.
In my conversations with Ted, you know, we were really talking about, you know, how do you build a global interconnected studio to scale?
At these moments, I realize how much I need to still learn and don't know. So thank you so much.